guys, welcome to my vlog. So for today's vlog, I am going to tackle about myself. But before everything else, we will go to the what do you call this? The store of my cousin because I forgot to bring my shoes. Okay, let's go. So we're going to the store of my cousin, and we are walking from the highway. Yeah, the highway. And actually, in my vlog, I asked somebody to help me, so that my vlog would not be so what do you call this boring. So yeah, this is my brother. Yeah.
Pugtay.
Pugtay is chicken dito. No. We're still walking because we're going to para ka pwede ka driver. No, oh, sorry. We're going to
SSS.
Yeah, we're going to ride a pedicab. So here.
Ata lang.
Ano ito?
Hey. Kasi hindi tayo driver.
We're going to ride a pedicab.
Every day, okay. I got the keys to the universe, so stay with me.
Hi guys, so we are already in Kandayong. We're in I am going to get my shoes. And I am already in the store of my cousin. So this is the pedicab of my father. Hi guys, so I'm back and we are in pen shop. So why are we here in pen shop? Because why? If you ask my brother to do something for me, then eventually there must be a exchange in doing this thing. So, you know na, bribery. Like this one. Yeah. This one. He likes perfume. So, I need to bribe him for this perfume. And it's worth 189 pesos. Hey guys, so I am going to introduce myself now. So I am Lena Zilwood and I am currently living at South Magakayo, Magati City. And I am 10 years old, running 10 years old this coming June 11th. And I am studying in Negros Oriental State University, taking a course of Bachelor in Science of Nursing. And what are my likes? I like to eat shawarma, but actually I really don't like eating shawarma, but since my brother influenced me on eating that food, I actually like it. I actually like it now when I taste it. It's really yummy. And why did I eat shawarma? Because going home from school, we actually go through a shawarma school with my brother. And what are my other things that I like to do? Also, I like to make up, tummy up. I also do grades in school. I really do a lot of grading in my classmates. Like, if we are going for a GP, like, they will say, like, Jaden, can you please grade my hair? So, here I am, you know, I can't tell them no, so I just grade them, like that. Then, what are my dislikes? Just little things now. It's like worms. I really don't like worms. Every time I see worms, my heart will like that. And also, I really hate my hands because it's every time, everywhere I go, it's like wet. And also, one thing I really hate about my hand is I am in school and I am going to write something. Then eventually, my hands will also turn wet, and my paper is like a crumpled paper when I pass it to my teacher. So that is why I really hate my hand. I always bring with me my towel. So every time I write something, like that, yeah. So that's all for now because we are hungry and we are going to eat first because what time is it? It's already 1:45 in the afternoon and we haven't eaten yet and our stomach is already hungry. So also, in order for you to get for them to get to know me, I asked a few friends of me to ask me a question. So I have here, this is the question that I asked from them and I am going to answer this with all my heart. But later, because we are still going to eat. Okay, guys? Sana.
She put my name with yellow hearts. Her favorite color like the stars. I didn't listen very hard. She told me she was crazy from the start. She put my name with yellow hearts. I said she was a work of art. I didn't listen very hard. She told me she was crazy from the start. I drive down open roads so slow. Here comes a
So we're going to eat. And it's already eating. And after this, I'm going to answer those questions that you have asking about me. So stand by. Hi guys. So guys, I am back. Welcome to my vlog again. And I am going to answer these questions from my friends. And the consequence. So that is the consequence if I don't answer the question. So are you ready? Am I ready? Okay, let's answer. Let's going to shake this. And we're going to pick one question. So first question. This is from my friend Mare, Mary Rose Atubay. So, at times of difficulties about your studies, who do you run to? So, at times of difficulties my study, who do you run to? I run to God. Yeah, because you don't know that you run to see God. God is always with us. And praying really works all the time. I have tried a lot of that because every time I have a problem, I just pray. And aside from telling my problems to my family, especially to my mother, even though we are always having war. So next question. Oh wait guys, my hands are wet. So sorry. in Bisaya, guys. So I'm just gonna translate this in English for the sake of others. So, kung mo sila sa refrigerator, hindi mo natawag kung paano ba humili ang kuka. I really need to answer this question. Actually, the question is asking if I would close the refrigerator. Do I look if the light will turn off or not? So for me, I really don't do that.
Liar.
No, I really don't do that.
We did that when we were still kids. Yeah, remember?
Really? You think he's a liar? He's a liar. Okay, the next question. Okay, what's the next question? Okay. So it's from my friend Mayfei Tito. So she's asking if nalisdan ba ka sa inyong course. So she's asking if is my course hard? For me, being a nursing student, it's really hard. I know some of those students also do what I feel as nursing students, but courses are really hard. Courses. Because there's no course that is not hard. But if you just study and have a speed done and do hard work, then it's not that hard. So, yeah. But actually, if you take the tour, don't take it for granted because you would end up on that. Yeah. Next question is magang paper. Okay, next question is it's from Ruhaima Ipado. So this is my BFF. Since we are still in high school, she's really a very good friend of mine. From grade 12. How can you say that you are being true to yourself aside from having confidence? How can I say that I am being true to myself? Actually, I am really true about myself. Do I have to lie about myself? So I am true to myself. Yeah, aside from having confidence. Because if you're gonna make something that is not about yourself, so what is that? It's not about you anymore. Yeah, I already answered that.
Asa di kante? Minum ng alcohol ka? Kay.
Guys, today is Sunday, and it's cold. There's another shower, so it is also
sports.
Sports. Hey guys, we're back again, and as we know, we got into this Korean restaurant, and we decided that we just eat here instead of eating shawarma because the favorite store that we are planning to eat the shawarma is closed, so we decided to eat Korean food since we like Korean.
Birds wanna take me on a flight. Appreciating my life for it turns into a glacier. Chasers
are of no use. Hi guys, so that's all for my vlog, and I just want to say thank you for staying with me. And I would like to say that just like, subscribe, and click the notification bell. Yellow hearts.